Generally, when you get a missed call notification, then it will be visible on the phone icon and you will see how many missed calls you have got. But if it is not visible, then let us see how to fix it. For that one, we will go to settings, we will go to apps, then we will scroll down and we have to look for the application phone. Open the application, go to notifications, make sure that this option app icon badges, it is always enabled. So once you enable this option app icon badges, and then whenever you get a missed call notification, it will show on the phone application icon on the home screen. And the other thing is, let's go back to the settings again, go to notifications, go to app icon badges, and here you have to make sure that you have this option show with number so that you can see how many missed calls you have got. If you have only selected this option show without number, then you will see only the missed call notifications, but you won't be able to see how many missed calls you have got. So enable this option show with number. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and share this video if you found it helpful. Also click on the subscribe button and hit on the bell icon to get the notification of our latest videos for free.